What are we looking at, nurse?
33-year-old male photographers outside the Ivy made the mistake of trying to photograph Russell Crowe, wound up with a camera embedded in his rectum.
Who are those people?
Oh, those are his friends, doctor. The other paparazzi.
He's gonna need surgery. We'll make a small fan and steel incision, do a laparotomy, and we'll have him back on the boulevard compromising celebrity privacy in no time. And people, let's try and save that camera. It's a damn good Leica. 15 blade.